بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
لا أقسم بهذا البلد وأنت حل بهذا البلد ووالد وما ولد لقد خلقنا الإنسان في كبد أيحسب أن لن يقدر عليه أحد يقول أهلكت مالا لبدا أيحسب أن لم يره أحد ألم نجعل له عينين ولسانا وشفتين ألم نجعل له عينين ولسانا وشفتين وهديناه النجدين فلاقتحم العقبة وما أدراك ما العقبة فك رقبة أو إطعام في يوم يتيما ذا مقربة أو مسكينا ذا متربة ثم كان من الذين آمنوا وتواصوا بالصبر وتواصوا بالمرحمة أولئك أصحاب الميمنة والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة عليهم نار مؤصدة.
And from his narration on the authority of Ibn Abbas that he said regarding the interpretation of Allah's saying, Nay, I swear by this city, nay, I swear by this city, he says, I swear by the city of Mecca. And thou art an indweller of this city, and it is also said that this means, Allah has made lawful for you in this city that which he did not make lawful to anyone before or after you, and it is also said that this means, you are excused regarding that which you do in this city. And the begetter and that which he begot, the begetter is Adam and that which his sons begot. And it is also said this means, the begetter refers to the person who can have children, whether this person is a man 755 or a woman, while that which he begot refers to the men or women who cannot have children, Allah swore by all these.